PBI Gordon presents Vex's Herbicide Granular from PBI Gordon is here to shake up your sedge and Kalinga control. With proprietary new active ingredient Primisulfan, Vex's delivers exceptional control of sedge and Kalinga species, plus listed broadleaf weeds. And the granular formulation reduces the potential for drift or off-target application. But you have to apply Vex's correctly, and that means putting down the correct amount. Per the product label, apply 2 pounds of Vex's per 500 square feet or 174 pounds of Vex's per acre. A 15-pound bag of Vex's covers 3,750 square feet. You'll also need to calibrate your spreader. Make sure you follow the manufacturer's calibration directions. For instance, on the Lesco rotary spreader calibration gauge, setting number 15 delivers 2 pounds of granular product, in this case, Vex's, per 500 square feet. And the ortho drop spreader applies 2 pounds of Vex's per 500 square feet on setting number 5, while the ortho rotary applies 2 pounds of Vex's per 500 square feet on setting number 6. Initial spreader settings may require adjustment to deliver the recommended rate under actual application conditions. Again, follow the manufacturer's directions. To get the best results from your Vex's application, it's also important that the spreader distribute the granules uniformly and evenly. If using a rotary spreader, apply at intervals corresponding to the swath width. For drop spreaders, overlap the wheel tracks to ensure complete coverage. Apply to the borders of the area being treated first and to header strips for turning around. Next, apply Vex's to the center with straight line passes. Walk at a steady pace to ensure even coverage, and close the spreader opening when turning to change directions or when stopping. Water in Vex's within 48 hours after treatment, and postpone mowing until granules are watered in. And that's all it takes. Remember, always follow label directions for Vex's and for your spreader. If you have any questions, don't hesitate to call your PBI Gordon rep or our customer service professionals. Thanks for watching.